Aiken was home to one of the South's finest resorts, the Highland Park Hotel, built in 1866. People came here for the mild climate and stayed at Highland Park for months at a time. Another ornate hotel, the Park in the Pines, was built here around 1900. Golf, polo, and the easy lifestyle attracted many celebrities. Ironically, these two massive wooden hotels both burned to the ground on the same date, but 15 years apart. To learn more about this story and others, visit aikenregional.com.